Gritty. Loving watching you go off. Whew. That was awesome. You ready to play your next game? So you've got like tabletop games. He's got basketball here. So let's do a few rounds. We'll do 3 rounds, 30 seconds each, with the goal to simply beat your score. Okay, I'll tell you when to go. Get those paws ready. On your mark, get set, go. Finger down. Pretty, did I miss one or did you not get any? Yeah. All right, that's good. Bop It may be your strong suit, but that's all right. What, you taking a break? Taking a break. What's up, guys? How's everybody doing? Happy Monday. Oh, he's got a spoon. I'm dead. All right, round two. Better luck this time. Hold on, let me just record what happened in round one. Just in case people are just joining in. Hold on. Round two. Fresh slate, Gritty. You got a spoon. We got lots of people cheering you on. Time starts now. Gritty. 3, 2, 1. No buzzer beaters. All right, great job. Want to see your improvement? This is where he was round one, round two. All right, third round. Let's try to beat your score of 5. Everything set? Stretch it out. Tabletop games are so fun. All right, on your mark, get set, go. Come on, Grady, you got this. Come on, you need 3 more to beat your score. Let's go. Come on, one more. You got 2 seconds left. This is it. It's not it. Stop. That's okay. Here's where we're at. Tie score between these last 2 rounds. So, air ball. All right, let's do a final round. Gritty, how you feel about that? Cool? Okay. Final round. I was just getting your score sheet ready, and I'm resetting the time clock. On your mark, get set, go. Oh, we're doing both baskets. One. Two. Trying to keep up with you. Good job. That was great. I think, yeah, good job. So you've got another game, don't you? So you guys who are watching, this is called Space Force. And on that like wood block, there's all the planets. So you can't really read them, but the last planet is Pluto. And the goal of the game is to move the chopsticks to get the ball all the way down and onto Pluto. So Gritty, give a demonstration. So you can see the ball at the very end. Okay. You guys get the gist. Do we have players in the chat? I'm just getting notifications. I've been so busy taking sport. It looks like Derek Grant is in the chat, Gritty. Pluto definitely got demoted. Almost. Gritty, I'm getting some requests for you to end with Bop It. I think Kevin Hayes is in the chat too, so your buddies might want to watch you do Bop It. You have like 2 minutes left of quarter hour. Gritty doesn't want to play Bop It. Derek Graham, what are you doing right now other than watching us? What are you eating for lunch today? Kevin Hayes, lunch. What's on the menu? Let us know. Kevin says, Gritty is tired, question mark. We had a big workout earlier. Clearly why he's so loose for Bop It. Caesar salad. Kev's eating a Caesar salad. Sounds delicious. Derek is having soup and sandwiches. Yeah. Hazy, your nutritionist, Nairi, is going to be thrilled. I just interviewed her on my podcast, so she's going to be happy to know you guys are going to be greens. Wait, Derek and Kevin, while you're in the chat, can I get you guys to agree to a bop off with Gritty on the next Twitter hour? Maybe just say thumbs up or thumbs down. Do I have your consent? Coming up this week, Monday through Thursday. Maybe Derek and Kevin will make a debut with Gritty. That's all we can hope for, guys. Kevin says Nolan took all his games home. Well, Maybe Gritty can send you some.
Bump it to start.
Good thing for that thing. All right, guys. Thanks for everyone for joining us for Gritty's Twitter Hour. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Stay safe, guys.